Well, reaction now to a big decision by the country's highest court. The Supreme Court throwing out California's ban on violent video games today. Now the California senator who authored the 2005 law is fighting back. KCRA3's Lorraine Blanco joins us live from the state capitol with complete details.
Well, California Senator Leland Yee will hold a news conference here at the state capitol in less than an hour to discuss this defeat. He says today's Supreme Court ruling puts corporate interests before protecting children.
These games will continue to be sold to our children. These games have a harmful effect to our children.
In a 7-2 ruling, the high court said that the ban on violent video games violated First Amendment rights. The 2005 law hands out a $1,000 fine to anyone who sells or rents excessively violent video games to minors. The law never went into effect because the video game industry sued, saying minors are entitled to the same freedom of speech rights as adults. One parent we talk with says she agrees a law won't protect your kids, only you can.
Kids will find a way to get in and around things one way or another. And certainly, I don't think that there are some things that should be accessible to kids. However, I think it's ultimately the parents' responsibility to determine what their children are viewing and not viewing.
Now, today's ruling will, of course, affect other states like Florida, Mississippi, and Texas that have considered similar bans. The news conference will take place today here at the state capitol at 1 p.m. Senator Leland Yee says he is not giving up because of this defeat. He says he will discuss the next step at this news conference. Reporting live at the state capitol, Lorraine Blanco, KCRA 3 reports.